different. Well, actually, it's going to be really different. So today I'm here with Code Primate, also known as Heath Haskins, and DigDugPlays, and we're going to be going and getting some blue wood. So here you go, Heath.
Hello, everybody.
And Doug, thought you're...
Hello, people.
I'm sorry. Okay, so that was hashtag worst intro ever. So let's just go over here. Let's get our trucks, and I guess we'll hop on the ferry and start over. I'm just going to take a little trip, so I'm not too worried about it. Oh, shoot. I need to go get an axe.
Do you have the big truck, right?
I do. Should I bring it?
Yes.
So we're not playing around here. Big trucks.
For the win. Go big or go home, right?
Oh, just in time. Guess what just arrived, guys?
Well, that means there's like a 7-minute wait, though.
I can fill it with
anybody
7 minutes.
Anybody heard any good jokes?
So Tom and Hoover walk into a lumber tycoon.
Here we go. Okay, I am the worst driver ever.
YOLO. This guy has had a heck of a night. He's got the tie on his head.
Let's see.
Are you guys already on the ferry?
I'll buy a ticket. Yeah, oh yeah, we don't mess around. Let's do this.
Man,
somebody said blue wood. I'm in.
I'll be right there. I had to grab an X and I'm lagging. I'm slow. Dude, I kind of must want to take a pink truck just for the kicks.
My name's Blue. I'm going to use this wood to make a big, giant DigDug sign.
I'm gonna use
it's
it.
It's going to be awesome.
Oh man, it's been a little while since I've played Code. Oh, he stinks a little bit. Splash.
He needs to take a bath.
Done. Ah, nice.
Is your shower there? I almost fell in. And it was an accident. I showered this morning, I'm all good. I stole my Twitter bird on.
What?
Twitter bird. I tried putting that on, but it took off my golden headphones. I'm like, no, I can't have the Tweety bird.
I put it on, and for the life of me, I couldn't figure out how to get it off. Kept clicking the wrong thing. I was like, no, I want to keep my hair.
You know what I just realized? I haven't been talking to like the viewers at all.
did you pay already? Hoover got to get paid, buddy.
So, basically, guys, we're going to be going to get some blue wood, and as you heard, Dig Dug is going to make a giant sign. Heath is doing... What were you doing again?
Playing with blue wood.
Oh, just getting it. Just to get it. And that's what I'm doing, too. I'm just kind of going along for the ride. But basically, I just want to give a giant thanks to Heath Haskins, also known as Code Primate, and for doing a lot with me.
I love the way you're saying my last name, too. Haskins.
Is that not right?
No, it's Haskins.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I think he's done some Haskins in his day.
Shh. Yeah. We don't speak of such things. I'm totally white hat. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Here we go. Wait, I'm going to go check on the time. I feel like I'm going to glitch somebody's truck and it's going to be back.
Oh, just don't jump in the cabs. As long as I don't have anybody in the cabs, we should be good.
Don't jump in the cabs?
Don't jump in my cab.
Oh, right.
So we need to give, like, as if we're really driving into real life. So let's give, like, 5-second intervals between the two of us. Or maybe the three of us.
Yes, when we're backing out, I'm going to let you go first, and I'm going to wait until you're completely off the dock. Then, Doug, you're going to back out, you're going to get onto the dock, and then I'll finally go.
Because I don't want to end up flipping each other's trucks.
That would be bad.
Now,
I took some subscribers in here the other day, and they both end up flipping each other's trucks. And so I was giving rides into the maze so they could each get their own wood. And I ended up picking on
it. Well, you guys saw what happened in the paint one. I mean, jeez. Just one person, just barely, and we made it all the way back. Like my paintings were like right down there. Oh, I still wake up every morning thinking about the day that the paintings fell into the ocean. Just kidding.
I kind of want to make like a mystery video. Oh, nice voice crack. like a I don't know, just a video of like a collage video of like weird things that have happened in the game. Like,
have the X-Files song and then Illuminati confirmed below it. Blue wood flying up in the air.
Right.
Well, speaking of which, when we did our first collab code and my...
Your truck.
Truck filled with the elusive blue wood just flat out gone. Disappeared.
Like, it didn't glitch. It didn't fly up.
I kept waiting for it to fall back down. It was just...
Both of us are standing there looking up going, where'd it go?
That happened the other day. I was loading a piece of spook wood into a truck because I was selling it. And I loaded it in, and it literally, I touched it, and it just vanished. I looked all over the map, because, you know, somehow, sometimes it can fly, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I covered the entire map, practically. I went over the bridge and looked even in the water. I did the car glitch and looked in the water. It was nowhere to be found. And I'm like, wow, I have magic clickers now.
So, I'm getting messages from people.
I closed my Chrome because I didn't want all the messages.
Oh. Wait, she messaged you too, Doug.
Oh.
Yes. We are recording.
Waiting on the ferry.
Let's see what time it is. I love how you commentate your...
I love how Mummy McSpring is like, nice, you boys have fun.
You know what's even more funny is when I do a video with my mom.
You've done one with your mom?
Multiple times.
Oh, that is awesome.
She actually plays this. She's actually better at it than me.
Yes, I knew it. I knew there's people out there like me. See?
Older and they play Roblox.
Mm-hmm.
There's at least one.
I'm not gonna lie, like, I honestly was surprised when I came across your channel and, you know, heard that you were an adult that played Roblox.
Aww. My head just grew.
I'm not trying to be mean or anything, it's just funny.
Oh no, there's been plenty of mean comments, and I get rid of those as fast as possible. I don't want to hear them. Tell me positive things. Tell me how cool I am.
Yeah. It's neat because, you know, I'll make a video and I'll shout my mom out and be like, you know, go send her a friend request. And she just gets so many requests because, you know, they want to be Green's mom's friend. So it gives them a chance to play with me, too, so.
Yeah, I've had to prepare my kids. Like, hey, just because somebody says, hey, whitelist me inside the game, don't believe them.
Yeah.
Can I ask how old your kids are?
Oliver is 6 and Hope is 9. The wait for the boat.
Come on, Hoover. No one else is coming.
Yeah, there's nobody in the Guarantee server, it. Hoover.
Well, we could have a couple of other people joining us shortly. Just a moment, everybody.
Do you guys have whose server is this again?
This is mine.
Okay. Do you have the privacy open so any of your friends can join?
No. I've got it where you have to be listed only. Which, if there was other people that have done collabs with me, they could probably join right now, but I don't think anybody's online.
What would you do if I'm a flying midget just joined?
I'd be like, dude, what's up?
He's so cool. I'd
be like, will you be my friend?
Right? I've wanted to do a video with him for quite a while, but, you know, this is a big step with you, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and by the way, Mr. Green, thank you for the invite and the ride along. That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. Anytime. Actually, I think that was Heath's idea.
Mm-hmm.
Well, still. I'm horning in.
Yeah, no problem.
Bringing everybody along. I'm like, why just do one YouTuber when you could have two?
We're a few YouTubers away from
that. Exactly.
Say that again?
I'm gonna make it to where everybody has the exact same amount of money.
Whoa. Whoa. Seriously,
$3 million.
It's Christmas.
I was getting money.
I gave you $1 million earlier, Doug.
I didn't.
Oh man, now everybody's gonna call me a liar because they're saying that everybody they play in game with me and they're like, can I get like $1 million from you? And I tell them because I had the band, so we're leaving.
Yay!
At a time I had the band, so I couldn't send money, so I just told them I can't send money. But now, because I'm under the band, I can send money again, so now I'm gonna actually have to go back on my word. This is gonna be an interesting video.
This is gonna be awesome. There's three trucks. It's like just going to work early morning. Gotta get to Bluewood.
Yep.
Okay, got my coffee early with morning. Me. Got my coffee. We've had our breakfast.
You guys are doing face cams, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Face cam with a green screen and a chroma key.
I just haven't gotten around to it yet.
It's weird seeing yourself. That part I'm not used to, but it is fun to even watch others. Like you can see, like the frustration mount sometimes, you know, and the funny reactions.
Oh yeah, sure. I know. I like watching that.
and don't find me conceited or like self-centered for this, but I actually watch myself. Yeah. I'll sit down and videos. Be like, what do I want to watch today? And then I'll be like, I'm going to go watch myself.
I know, I'm not going to lie. I've watched my own videos a few times. It's fun.
Somebody commented, do you like your own videos? I'm like, yes, you have to like yourself before others would.
There's
a... The game has started on my channel where everybody tries to be the first person to comment.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Yep, that's very common. First!
It started on my channel, so I did a upload default where I always comment the first.
So no one beats me.
I win.
Music change. Oh, you guys can't even hear the music, can you?
I can. It's just very soft.
Oh, no. I was talking to my viewers. Yeah, you guys too. You can't hear the music, right?
Oh, I'm supposed to be acting off
anymore. All right. You're first. Go ahead.
There's me.
He's made it to the dock. All right, Doug, you can go ahead and start going.
You guys, make sure you press L for headlights.
Oh, thanks. Didn't know that.
Wait, start.
I'm just kidding.
Wait, are you being serious?
No, I knew that.
I was just saying, I think everybody knows that. I was just reminding you.
I can't talk because everybody just saw me turn my lights on when I said that.
Oh, I know. No.
All right, just park up here at the top. All right, and Green, I'm going to walk you through something real quick. Whoa, careful. Okay, over on your display capture,
yes.
Right-click on the window display, and you're going to go down to filters.
Someone, let me say. So I'm on the game capture.
Yep, add a filter.
How would I do that?
Right click.
Oh. Scale filtering?
No
filters, just click filters.
Click a plus, and you want to add a color correction.
That's it.
Yep, hit OK. Place your contrast all the way up. Slowly move your gamma to about 3/4 the way. And then adjust your brightness once we get down there. You can hit close.
To turn the brightness down or up?
Turn it up.
I'll just cut this part from the video.
Nah.
Won't that make the quality pretty bad though?
Want to make the what?
Make the quality bad.
No, it'll just help your viewers actually see the cave, because it'll be pretty dark otherwise.
Okay, so, Code, you can lead the way. I'll take second, and then... Or, Doug, you can take second either way.
I don't care.
I'll take second, since I don't want to lose Code.
Go for it.
Easier guy. Oh, yeah. I get zipping around once we're down there. Just because, like, you're not going to be able to see on your main screen. You'll have to look at your OBS to see anything.
In a very special collab, Dig Dug gets lost in the caves. He's never heard from again. Green is really jumping, I don't know why. I turned the graphics down.
It's realized that I have the game captured, so that's why it won't even matter if... because they can't see the OBS settings.
They'll see it. Yeah, we'll turn it off here in a minute, but...
So, I was wondering, Heath, why don't you use background music in your videos?
I don't know. Alright, so, entrance... Whoa, slow down. No. Entrance 1 is closed.
Uh-oh.
So, you're gonna have to back it up. Back it up.
So, I can take the, I know one of the entrances.
No, I got it. Hang tight right there. Take this way. And left.
Here, Dig, can you back up?
Yep.
Sorry, I missed the turn code. Here we are.
It's alright.
Ooh.
We're gonna go straight to the right here. It's basically a U-turn down the U.
I'm so terrible driving.
Careful, careful.
Sorry.
That wasn't your fault. That was mine. I'm just trying to whip a UV. And I'm not very good at it.
Alright. Come down here, and this is going to be the Y section. Door 3 is closed. Door 2 is closed. Wait, is that door 5? Okay, hang tight. I do need my map. Aww.
This looks a lot like 6. But I am not the expert.
Hold up. Let me go grab a map.
So, slight technical difficulties to viewers. You guys know this maze like inside and out.
Mr. Green, if we get lost down here, I say we eat Code first.
Done. Have you guys seen the one dude that's like... he's like all scratched up and everything down here.
Yeah, he's like,
oh yeah.
Your souls will get eaten down here.
Yeah. that just came to my mind as soon as you said eat Code.
Oh no. Oh no. Maze.
I feel like
is it the cave or the maze? The maze. Okay, it's under the maze. Click on the maze. And then go into the comment section. Did they remove it? I think they removed my map. Oh, this is going to be horrible.
Joy. Do you want me to check my resource here and see if I can't pull it up?
Oh, there we go. Hold on. I might have found it. Just a little bit.
Hey, you can see my screen a lot better. With OBS. Can't you see it really good?
Come on, scroll down. Oh, okay, it's the web page that's, like, killing me. Advertisements.
Wait, your web page?
Yeah.
The wiki?
The wiki page.
Yeah, I found that the other day. That was pretty cool. I made a web page not too long ago. It was for a collaboration.
Is there a horn in this car?
Beep, beep.
That would be awesome, though. I feel like I'd use it way too violently, though.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good. Internet Explorer has crashed.
Oh.
The world is ending.
Explorer.
All right. Let's not use Internet Explorer. Get rid of that. Come here, Chrome. You're my only friend.
It's kind of ironic. I have a green truck and my name is green.
There we go. Now I do a search on it. We want cave. Oh, this horrible... This video is going so wrong. I'm so sorry.
It's all good. That's what fast forward is for, right?
Don't forget to like and comment now.
Yeah.
Gives you something to do while we're discussing.
Yeah. Well, if we had one more YouTuber, we could do four-part harmony while everybody waited.
Got a quartet going on.
Hello, hello, hello.
What do you say I do a duet more waiting on code?
Okay, pick a song.
Row, row, row your boat.
In rounds. Here we go.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Code, you find the map. We'll do the singing.
Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. Sorry. My bad. Okay. Nope. Mm-mm. Let's try page 3. Ah, yes. Yes. I found it. I got it.
Awesome.
Okay, so when you come down the Y... There's one, two, three. Okay, nope. There's not supposed to be a door here. Okay. So you guys can either follow me and we can make a little baby loop-de-loop, or I need to get past you and go backwards.
I say we follow you because it's going to be not all right. Fun trying to do a YouTube
video. Follow me.
So back to what you were saying about watching yourself.
I find myself very entertaining.
No, because like watching like... It, the first, oh wait, okay, there it is. It's a different, like, you don't even realize what your face was doing when you're recording, but that's what I love about these things, because I can't wait to watch this adventure from you guys' perspective.
Oh, here you are.
Yep, I'm right here. Take a right.
Oh!
Sorry, I'm stuck.
I'm trying to do a U-turn here. Or not a U-turn.
Oh, easy, easy. 22 minutes later. We're at 22 minutes. All right.
Oh, you're kidding me. Uh-huh. Guys, I don't even think I'm recording.
Oh.
Are you not recording?
No.
Either that or it stopped.
No.
Change start.
Okay. You stop. All right. You stop right here. All right. I'm going to go check number 4 and 5 real quick. It takes me like 2 seconds. If they're closed, I'm going to zip back down this direction. This is where it splits. Okay? Stay right there.
And hello, peoples. In the off chance that something horrible has happened, the first half of this video is missing for you. I'm sorry.
And you're welcome. In that instance, you go check out Code's channel or my channel and watch the other.
That's right. Let me catch up to speed. So MrGreenGaming1 and Code Primate are in game and they invited me along, which was awesome. And so much amazing things happened that you missed, so you should go watch their videos. So sorry.
Anyway. Sure, like and subscribe.
Hey guys, guess what I found? Guess what I found?
What?
I found an entrance. Number 5 is open. Let's go.
Doug, you're with me.
So at the risk of stating the absurdly obvious, people are going after Bluewood here.
Number 5. Number 5.
Stuck.
Now the bad thing about number 5 is this turn right here.
Is this that one with a really sharp, like, 90-degree turn?
Oh, it's like, it's way over 90.
Oh, this isn't the one I was thinking about, but yes, I've done this one. I hate it.
It's the worst.
Oops, I know. Sorry,
okay. And you go left.
I asked you. Right.
Make sure Doug's with you.
I'm here.
Doug's with me. Alright, you can't get lost in this thing until the next turn, so I'll stop at the next turn.
Yeah, I actually memorized this route, and then I want to say it was... Oh, here. Okay, I know where. This is, you just go straight through this and then...
Yep, is Doug behind you? There he is. Yep. Okay, I see his headlights. Straight through here, and the first star on the right, straight on till morning.
I'm gonna be really bummed if the first half of that video is just gone.
It's so bright. Don't forget to turn your filters down, otherwise you're gonna be chopping in brightness the entire time. Right click on the right. Video capture.
Nice. Okay.
I just remove it. Just remove the filter.
Yep, yep.
Hey, here we go.
Let's see. I'm gonna cut here. Whoa, what happened there? My mouse keeps losing focus for some reason.
Yeah, this is audio bugger. Doug, where you at?
I'm already in.
Why'd you guys take your trucks down?
Because we can bring them back out and fill them up.
I just leave mine at the top. It's easier, I find. Sometimes the wood flips right through your truck.
Never.
Huh? I don't know, I've always found it easier just to leave it at the top and bring the wood up.
Choppy chop, chop, chop.
So theoretically, that's actually a maze guide as well. So if you guys want to do our little adventure through the maze trying to find the right gate, you can just go that way. And eventually you get to it. And like before, if you do it before Friday, you can still get yourself some fluid.
Entrance number 5.
Okay,
hello,
so
ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
Yeah. Contestant number 5, you can take the field.
There's lots of numbers with 5. Johnny 5 is alive. Short circuit. It's a good movie. I tried getting my kids to watch it, and they were just not interested.
It's pretty dated. I watched it recently again. I'm like, yeah. I still enjoy it. But...
me too.
My kids are young enough that they liked it too.
I think it's one of those movies that kind of contributed me going into the whole IT stuff and being a nerd geek person.
Oh yeah.
It's like my life. I dig the whole nerdy thing.
Well not so much. Okay, it's one of my personal soapbox issues here, but there's a difference between geek and nerd.
I was just gonna say that. Like I'm not like the nerd type. I'm more of the I know a lot with computers and everything. But I don't. That's...
geeks rule the world. They just seriously rule the world.
There's so, a phrase that goes
around, I would be a geek.
There's a phrase that goes around, you know, make fun of the nerds. You're either going to work for one or. What is it? It's either work for one or.
I don't know. How's that go?
I honestly have no clue. Man, that was gonna be funny, but it ended up not being.
you either are one or you work for one, probably.
Oh, it was something else. I don't know. That's what you get. You guys can fill in the blanks with whatever you want.
Well, that's it. That's all you're gonna get. That's like knock knock.
Yeah, you can keep telling yourself whatever.
And that's it.
I as bummed as I am that there's a decent possibility the first half of this adventure.
Ah, that's
is
what
gone.
It is. Okay, thanks, Dad. You go. It's either you're gonna either be a nerd or you're gonna work for one. That's what it is.
See, I was close.
There you go. There that's you go, it. He googled it.
Go, Dad.
Yeah, for the win.
By the way, if you ever want to work in IT. Google's your bestest friend.
I'm actually doing a few computer classes currently.
If you want to do programming, your only real duty to society is to write one or two solid functions of your own and let other people copy them. Because the rest you're going to copy.
Yeah. I don't know if I mentioned it or not, but I made that website. It was at the beginning of the summer. I coded a website from the ground up, taught myself.
Nice.
pretty cool. And it was basically like a collab system for small YouTubers. It ended up like dying. But
you left your source code out there for anybody interested in the future who wanted to build their own, right?
It's still up.
Okay, I just had a piece of blue wood disappear on me. That was awesome.
It was going to be, like, we had around, it was about 25 people in the group that were active on the forums I made and everything.
Nice.
But it ended up, I don't know, they just became inactive. I check on it here and there, you know, just to see, hoping that there's new people on it. But there never is, so. Oh, but so since you're a viewer and you're watching this, you know, if you're a YouTuber and trying to get bigger, you can always check that out.
I might have to go check that out.
So, yeah, like that.
The URL Shoot. Will be in my video description.
Nice.
Need to go get some help with my channel.
Yeah, you definitely need a few more subs, guys.
Yeah. I'm totally, you know, I'm just a little guy.
Oh.
It's so, like, it really is. It's weird to say I am a YouTuber. Like, I am a YouTuber. That's weird. I watched YouTubers. Like, I watch YouTubers. That's what I do. I watch YouTubers. I'm not a YouTuber. Wait a second. I am a YouTuber. It's just this new, it's new weird concept that just, I'm very happy about it.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay, I am not doing a very good job loading.
I should probably park a little bit closer.
Well, I'll be able to build my giant blue DigDug sign this time, as long as my truck doesn't disappear.
I was thinking blue countertops.
Oh, yeah. That would look good in Sam's house.
Mm-hmm. Saw somebody post a Twitter picture about it, and they used blue wood on their countertops. I'm like, oh, that is beautiful.
Yeah, I like the countertop look. It kind of looks like the spook wood.
Mm-hmm. Very marbly.
Yeah. I can see how that would be cool. Mm-hmm. Blue wood.
Alright, guys. I believe I am full. I am not organized at all.
Four pieces. Oh, yeah. I'm super, super duper organized.
Ooh. Kind of get some of the wood out of here. Alright. Well, you guys are playing around.
Don't leave us here. You're our guide out.
I'm the maze guide.
I always wanted to do that. I mean, that's the inner person. I shouldn't be, you know, take somebody to the maze and just leave.
Good luck.
Here you go. Isn't this amazing? My gosh. It's so cool. And then just leave.
You asked to come to the maze, not to get out.
You really need to be more specific. I'm looking through right now, and there's actually a blue wood tree. There's a cave crawler on the inside of one of these walls.
Ooh.
That's kind of cool. I'm just going to go around to all the walls and check them out.
We may have to go explore that in a later episode.
Mm-hmm. Let me know when you guys are about ready, because I'm just kind of messing around in these walls.
How much more do you have, Doug?
Oh, I can go anytime.
Okay, let me get one more here and then we'll
leave.
I'll start heading back to my truck.
Whoa. Do not glitch truck.
This is going to be a long episode.
I should jump in your passenger side right now, right?
Yeah, I'm sure, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just jump in and out, like, multiple times.
That's a secret way you increase the value of the wood, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a code primates glitch.
What's the code primate glitch?
You jump in and out of the person's truck is multiple times, and it increases the value of the wood.
So one of my subscribers has messaged my mom and asked me to have you shout him out. His name is Mini Creeper Boss. So if you could do that for me, that'd be awesome.
If I could shout out Mini Creeper Boss?
Yes.
I'm not going to shout out Mini Creeper Boss. I don't do shout outs, especially for their names of Mini Creeper Boss.
Is it because you got the big creeper?
I don't know. I truly don't believe in the shout out. I just don't.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think they work.
Yeah. I think it's more so just, you know.
Just, I heard my name.
Yeah, right. You'll be happy just
I know this name, though, Mini Creeper Boss.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I must have seen him, maybe, perhaps in your sitting room or something. Could.
He said he's a big fan.
So how many biggest fans do you have?
Almost everyone that comments and, like, you know, tries to get in a game, like, I'm your biggest fan.
Yeah. The only thing I say is, like, thank you, because, like, that's the 17th person that said it today. Which, don't get me wrong, like, I love all my fans, but I don't think I have a single biggest fan.
Now, what would you do if someone came in and said, hey, Code, I'm like your third biggest fan?
I'd be like, oh, okay.
Be like, wow,
now that's going to happen.
Oh, no.
I'm going to be like,
what happened?
Wait.
My mouse just went, oh, no, don't you dare exit. Ooh. My mouse messed up. That was weird.
Okay, so
I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna load this last little piece here, and I gotta say, I am not feeling good about my job loading this truck.
I don't even have all that much wood. I just kind of grabbed the biggest pieces I could and threw them in.
As much as I could, because, you know, the last time I tried this, the whole truck disappeared.
Now, wait, are these yours right here? Mr. Green, these are yours?
Yes. Yeah. You can have them.
No, I'm going to chop it and throw it in the back of your truck. But I need you to press E on it so it takes ownership.
Okay. I just kind of...
All right. Press E on that one.
CMS.
Yep, just press the letter E. That way it takes it over for you. Got it?
I'll be whitelisted.
Yeah, you're whitelisted. Everybody's whitelisted. No. Okay, everybody's whitelisted. Got it?
Yes.
Okay, drop it. Zoom. As long as you have ownership, I should be able to do this.
As long as it doesn't freak my truck out.
It won't, because you have ownership. The reason it freaks... the reason it freaks people's trucks out... is because it's somebody else's wood. So press E on this one.
Even if they're whitelisted though?
Uh-huh. Press E on that one.
Done.
Got it?
Yep.
There you go. Okay. Doug, you ready?
I am.
Let's do it. All right, follow fast.
These suckers are going to be left with like a 30-minute video.
Careful. Careful.
Oh!
I just dropped a piece there.
Do you want to come back for that code, or just...
Nope, I'm good. Just don't hit it.
It's a good day of work at the Blue Wood Mine.
Yeah, you know. Honey! I know it's late, but I'm just letting you know I'm on my way home now. Oh, no. There we go. I was stuck. All right, here's the H cut. All right, get ready for the 45 degrees.
Oh!
Nice! Oh, nice! No. Yes! I got it all on camera! I mean, oh no!
Oh no! Poor Big Doug.
Oh, I'm sorry, Doug.
That's alright.
I drove your truck up the wall.
Well, here's your problem.
How did I do that?
This could be problematic.
Let's see.
I'm sorry, Doug.
That's alright. I was just thinking, what this video needs is a good
A good, good glitch.
Oh, that's great. I don't think I can make it through now, though. I think it's blocking the way.
Okay, let's try closing these and pick up a piece of wood and slam it. Wedge it off the thing here. Just kind of pry it off. There we go. And do a little jumpy jump here.
All right. Doug, why don't you unwhitelist me and I'll jump in and try to flip it because it bounces you off.
Yeah. Oh, can we open up the tailgate?
Hey,
Oh, you got to back up.
I helped.
I'm just destined to never get a truck of blue wood across that ferry.
You can have mine. I don't need it.
Well, that's not the point. I'm just cursed to never get a truck.
I can't even open up the...
I literally just made it so bad I'm not going to be able to get through this.
This has just been...
Four times.
Okay.
All right, let's
first
check
half
the
doors. Of my video crashes.
Then you get your truck glitched.
Do we know whose wood is whose?
I say we all hop in the back of Code's truck and try and glitch.
No!
I've re-whitelisted you just because. Ooh, I almost got it.
This wood is everywhere. I've got to stack it. Make it all nice and neat and organized.
Oh, here we go again.
No!
You guys didn't see that first time of this video.
Did you whitelist me again, Doug?
I did, yeah.
Here we go. Charge! Oh, it didn't work.
We can do this. Just have confidence. The video is going to, instead of being how to get the glue, it's going to be trying to pry a truck off a wall.
This is what you get for saying I'm on my way home.
Jinxed.
Sorry,
it.
Honey, it's going to be a little bit longer.
Honey!
Honey,
there's a problem!
You wouldn't believe it.
Got a flat tire on the way.
Truck is on the wall.
Call the National Guard!
We may need a tech to blast this truck.
Oh,
I just
did
it!
Oh!
Progress.
Careful! Yes!
Yes!
You're welcome. I am
happy. All right, let's unstick it.
Okay. I fixed the truck. So now we need to should we even try and load this back up?
Oh yeah, and for each one, Doug, make sure you press E on it to take ownership.
Okay, so anything you put in your truck, Mr. Green, hit E.
Okay.
Anything goes in my truck, I'll hit E.
Okay. We're just about done, guys. Just so you know, it only be as long and loud as if it glitches again, I'm just ending it. Also, mainly I need to start ending the video.
I was worried about
Here you go.
What was that?
I was worried about the episode number.
Uh huh.
But since I got half a video, I think I'm just gonna give it a half.
Episode 3.5.
Yeah.
13.5.
3.14159265358973238462643382790502884197,
and I'll stop there.
What happened?
Good idea.
What happened?
And if you don't believe me, you can always go back and check it.
Wow. That is a true geek.
Or nerd. Nerds are...
Or nerd. However you want to take it.
A geek would actually know Star Wars or something like that.
Oh, I feel hurt.
Ouch.
Come on.
Wait, the difference between a nerd and a geek? A nerd... a geek doesn't mind Jar Jar Binks.
That's not true. I'm a geek and I hate Jar Jar.
There you go.
are you pressing E on all these, right?
Yes.
Anyway.
Doug, I've thrown 12 pieces in here, dude.
I'm hitting them all now.
You might just spam E on everything that's in there right now. And you're parked on top of a blue, you know that, right?
I'm trying. Trying to get it.
Oh, man.
I honestly.
All right, let me try something. Oh, yeah, you're not moving. You're not going anywhere.
Hey, wait, mine's coming out.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Did you press E on him?
Yes. Oh. No, Mr. Chuck, don't do this. I'm pressing E. I'm spamming E.
Whatever you did, I got off the wood.
Press E on this one. Press E on this one. Press E. Ooh, that one. Right, it's right. Wherever that one went.
Am I off wood now? Yes.
Shoot, I'm still on that piece. It moved with me.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Pull it straight out. Here, you start pulling, and I'm going to whack it.
Can't even get it to slide.
Oh.
Let me see if I can pull forward a little bit.
Hey, Code, what kind of microphone are you using?
It's a Blue Yeti. Oh!
I've been wanting, but they're pretty spendy, so.
Yeah. This is actually courtesy of all my first YouTube fans. So, thank you guys. Wow. Yeah. Did you get it?
That's awesome.
Got it.
No, you didn't get it. Darn. Maybe you can back out over it?
I did get one. Is there another one? Holy cow, there's another one. Alright. I think I can get that.
Oh, shoot. I forgot to put my filter back on.
Yeah, so did I. This has just been an excellent video for me.
Yes, it has. I'm so sorry.
Hold on. Let's get this out this direction.
That's better.
And then... There you go. There she goes. Pull it. Are you pulling?
E first. I'm trying.
Pull. You pull and I'm going to whack it.
There we go. Got it.
So whenever a piece of wood gets stuck, have one person pulling and the other person whack it. And it starts to,
jump.
It jiggles a little bit. So, make your wood jiggly. There we go. Ooh.
It's a scientific term.
Got this one. Is this one yours? Here. Tell you what, just spam E on all these last ones, and I'll throw it in the back of your truck. Yeah, do it.
Sorry, I was trying to share my filter back on.
Got it?
All right.
I hope you got E on all of them, because they're going in now. I'm like, we gotta go, boys. We gotta go.
Yeah, it's gonna be like an hour episode.
What are we up to? We're up to 47 minutes.
Oh my, you know, or 25.
This is gonna take forever to edit.
You guys know me. I don't edit. What is editing?
You don't edit your videos?
No.
Really?
It's straight play.
Oh, wow. I just gained a lot of respect for you.
That way you guys can say, I was there. I saw everything that happened.
My viewers can't say that because the first time is gone. All
right. Oh, my truck is spazzing.
All right. Here we go.
Hop in over.
Let me make sure Mr. Green is able to move.
Hey.
Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
I am honestly... Oh, I just lost two.
Leave him.
Yeah, I'm not going there. Just don't leave me here. I'm trying to turn around.
See ya!
Bye, have fun.
Video.
Don't pull at me.
It's
a sharp turn, too.
Yeah. Which way did he go? Okay.
Oh, wow, Doug. You're gonna get lost, too, and I'm right behind you.
I see him. We're good.
Stay to the left, because everything to the right is a dead end. And then just go!
Wait,
are you coming?
Oh, wait. Nope. Stop. Went too far. Stop this one. Oh!
Ah!
You good?
I'm right behind Doug. Oh, we're going left. Oh,
yeah.
I know where we're at.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys can't lose me from here, so I'm just going to speed out.
Oh, I'm stuck. Okay,
just remember, make sure you get plenty of speed before coming out. Otherwise, you can get high centered on that last little bump.
That sounds about like a perfect ending for my video.
Can we get a clap or something for Doug getting his truck full of fluid out?
Don't jinx it. We're not home yet.
It's gonna glitch on the truck on the boat.
Shh, don't say that. It's happened to me before.
I'm bad.
Okay, filters. I'm turning off my filter here.
Oh yeah.
Which thank I you. Forgot to turn on halfway through.
Video capture. Nope, wrong filters.
Sorry.
Filters, there we go. Remove balancing filter, yes. Oh, no, it doesn't look all washed out anymore.
Someday, if my channel grows and someone asks me,
hey,
what's an example of how you've grown as a YouTuber? I'm going to say, well, there was this one time. My video disappeared. And then I flipped my truck and trapped two people. And then I forgot to turn on my filter so nobody could see anything. And then Mr. Green said, well, at least you got your truck out. And as soon as I got on the ferry, it flipped everybody.
So, okay. You guys are waiting for the ferry. Keep an eye on it. Good job.
We made it out.
I'm going to go take a look real quick. Link's Logic. I'm looking at Link's Logics. I don't think there's anything new, but you can never tell, and you can never be too sure. Let's take a look. Hey, Link. All right, there's the colors. Yep, that's good. Lasers. We got AND switch, OR switch, XOR switch, I think. Delays, sustains, wood detectors, lasers, laser detectors. Wait, what were those over there? Oh, that's an inverter switch. Hatch, 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 hatch. Plates, pressure plates, switches, buttons, and wires. Okay, nothing new.
So wasn't there rooms in the shop later on?
There, what? Sorry?
Wasn't the boat shop, like, supposedly going to be where Link's Logic is?
No. I don't think there's an actual boat shop coming out anytime soon. Oh, you've seen my video where I'm under the ocean and we go exploring, right? It's like a really long, almost a special kind of thing. You got really light. What? I can't hear you.
Yeah, your audio just almost completely dropped out.
Can't hear you. Can you hear me now? Good.
Can you hear me?
No.
No, not really.
We're the best YouTubers ever. Like, this is the coolest stuff.
There's this weird, like, visual glitch happening on my screen where it looks like there's 006 sticking up in the top of the mountain over there in the distance in the fog. And when I heard that.
That's that is something that has not had wood added to it yet. It's a blueprint that's waiting to be built over there.
Oh, you're right.
Uh-huh. This little pop-up that's above it.
Cool. It's a percentage sign. I love it.
Can you guys hear me better now?
Yes.
A little.
A little or, like, completely?
For me, it's still kind of light half the time.
A little. I can barely hear you.
I honestly have no idea what's going on. It's never done this before.
Yay. Yeah, I'm going to back into
it's going to be the longest episode ever. And this is a special lot to my viewers.
Wow, we've been on call for 2 hours and 10 minutes.
Oh! No!
Doug, what are you doing? What are you doing, Doug? No. Press E on all of that right now, because one of those is not not an E.
Can you guys hear me better?
Yes.
Hey.
Point. Doug, what are you doing? Doug, what are you doing?
Don't make him nervous.
Should I not touch the wood?
I swear, the blue wood is like the glitchiest wood in the game. Like, it's more glitchy than any other wood.
You'll be fine.
Just, all I did was turn the truck around. This is not over, peoples. This could still end in tragedy.
I should just title my like version of this video, "Help Get It, Making Sure That Dig Dug Gets His Blue Wood," with Heath Atkins or whatever. I'm sorry.
It's cool. We can change it legally. I'm now Hackins.
Yay!
No, I'm just kidding.
I think I'm gonna title it. Please
be honest. I've actually never like paid attention. I always thought it was Hackins.
Oh, it's like there's been people that have called me Health, Heather.
Oh no!
What'd you do,
Doug? What Cody? Was that?
Was that Doug? Wait, I thought that was Cody.
Oh, I got it on film.
We'll have to rewatch that later. That's going in the bloopers.
Hold on.
I didn't touch him. I didn't touch him.
Let me try something.
I'm gonna back up now. Can't help but.
All right. Back up.
Guys, I love you guys. Ooh. I hate this video.
Move, Doug.
Hey, he's on top all the way. Hey. Oh, crap.
Okay.
Hey, right. There we go.
Hold on. I'm going to open up my passenger side door. Ready? Yay.
Nicely done.
Oh. Okay, now you get to load your truck.
All right, boys. 7 minutes to load a truck.
Right. Oh, wait. Is the boat here?
Is this all mine? Wow, that's a lot of blue wood.
No. Mine lost some when yours flipped over.
All right, well, I'm going to spam E all over this stuff. Hold on. E. Just in case. I hear a couple of them clicking. Did I get them all? Maybe.
Oh, hopefully.
Okay, cool. Let's do this.
Remember the good old days, Code, when you had that headset thing?
With that mic? Yeah, the planar.
Yep. That was great quality.
The best quality videos ever.
Hey, it got you lots of subscribers, so.
True that.
Ooh.
Zoop. I first subscribed after you're using, so.
This is like. I think I know I'm gonna name my video.
How to survive the blue wood?
No. You guys, I don't know.
You just like baseball batting. Like.
It's like the old Rocky and Bullwinkle show where they used to have two titles. This one's gonna be. How not to play Lumber Tycoon, or how not to be a YouTuber.
All of the above with Heath Hackins. Haskins.
with Heath Hackins.
Start off the video.
H-A-C-K.
Hey, Dig Dug, what are you going to do today?
Okay, I don't. The rest is probably yours. Or I don't know. I guess I don't know.
Oh, the boat's here.
No. Is it? No, I'm not ready.
I'm gonna take this one, okay? Because I lost some money.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, come on. Please. So close.
Don't leave us, Hoover. Please don't leave us.
Hoover, wait!
No, my truck.
Schedule, boys. 7 minutes. I'm out. No, don't. This wood. I'm telling you what.
Just do the upload time.
What happened? How did that blue wood get underneath my truck? Like seriously.
Have fun with that. I'll be right back, guys.
Oh no, 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 no. No, no,
no, no, no, don't do that.
Are you kidding me?
The water. Oh man, that was close. Can you get out?
Yeah, yeah, I'm good. I'm good. You know what? Just run it in there. Just run it in. Get in there.
I'm getting this wood out of the way before I glitch mine out.
Okay, I'm good.
I saw that. That was amazing.
Best drive ever.
You can have my truck. It's not even loading the backup.
I am. Oh, don't you hit.
I'm sorry.
Scuff my paint.
It's only $400 repair fee.
My, guys, look. My truck just completely exploded.
Get your. Oh.
What?
Hold on.
Oh no, my truck just exploded and knocked Heath on the boat.
What is happening?
Okay, I've got yours fixed. Load yours, quick.
Blue wood is just not worth it.
It's not. And, Heath, your truck is upside down and both your wheels are off. My truck is semi broken and exploded on the boat.
I don't even want a giant blue Dig Dug sign anymore. This is not worth it.
This is going to be the best fail video ever.
Oh, man.
Hoover, I'm going to sue you for what your boat did to my truck.
Hoover is probably very upset.
I think boys, he's more upset that you left all this blue wood in the
It's not
box.
Funny, boys.
All right.
I'm just going to hop in my
here
truck.
Here I go. And
Somebody check and see how much time I've got to get this thing.
Well, as long as we haven't paid, you should be fine. Tell you what, boys, let's just get it on the boat. Make sure you have a seat.
Okay. We have 5 minutes.
Okay. Good, good.
I think we need to end the video as soon as we get back to the mainland.
Yeah.
Agreed. Once the successful landing, I'm calling this a win.
As long as we get it onto the...
Doug, just get the truck over here, dude. I'm serious. We'll walk the wood
just,
on.
Just okay. Yeah, just walk the right. Wood. You can come even sit on my truck.
Hey, right. Green, you didn't pay yet, right?
No, I haven't.
Okay, do not pay until we get the wood on there.
Oh yeah. So then, yeah.
That way he can't take off. He'll just keep saying that message. You gotta pay first.
You know how bad that would be. This entire film, and then one of us ended up getting left behind.
Don't jinx it.
I'd wait. I'd be like, whatever, I'm waiting. This wood's coming home.
I made it this far.
You're good. No, what are you doing? Cut it right. Whoa.
Sorry, Code. Didn't mean to kill you.
Kill it. All right, let's get this in there.
All right.
I bet this video gets like 10 views.
A billion likes. Let's go for a billion likes.
There we go. Can we hit just 1 billion likes? It's not a small small price, guys.
Oh. This is definitely going under the Just Play series.
Yeah. I really need to start making the playlist too.
Do I need to hit E just to put it on the boat?
No. Once we're over there, we'll worry about it. Let's get it to the mainland. We'll cut the video at the end, and then we'll sawmill our stuff and get to bed.
As soon as I get on the mainland, because I gotta go here quick.
Yeah. Wives and parents are gonna start yelling at us for playing so late. What are you doing out there?
Well, I got school tomorrow, too. It's 10 o'clock my time.
Well, I gotta work tomorrow. I mean...
Same difference.
Oh. I'll trade you. You go to my work, I'll go to your school.
I feel like that's not a good fair trade.
Drop.
There's code.
Jump, blue wood.
I think I'm mentally exhausted from this video.
Guys, I just realized I lost half the video, and my what I have is 41 minutes long.
Oh my goodness.
Listen, okay, if you're still watching this video at 1 hour and 4 minutes, put a comment down below. Says, I watched past an hour.
If you're still watching, you are the best.
If you're still watching, come to my base and I'll give you free presents. I'll give you any chills. I'll give you a piece of spook wood. Just because there's no way somebody's still watching.
Watch the analytics. Everybody drops it like 15 minutes in.
Right.
It goes up and up and up and then just fly down. This is dumb. They can't even drive through the maze.
Actually, it'd be funny if the analytics drop just about the time the trucks flip in the cave. Because they're never getting out of there. I'm done.
That or everybody starts sharing at that exact timestamp, so everybody... Dude, you gotta watch this!
Look at these...
They scraped the truck off. It was like a pancake on the wall, and he used a piece of blue wood like a spatula.
Wow, that's a good illustration there. Should I pay now?
Yep, go ahead and pay. Doug, I'm going to use your passenger... Actually, no. You know what? Since you glitched out my truck, I'm going to use your passenger side, Green. Hi, I run this ferry. Really? We've been here a little while, dude. Did you not see the...
Bad memory.
The chaos that was going on outside?
No.
We've only talked to you billions of times.
Well, hey there, Hoover. Since you're being so... How much does a ticket cost? Oh, 400. That sounds like a lot, Hoover. I'll go ahead and buy a ticket, though. That's cool.
You're generous, nice.
And I'm just going to sit in my truck.
Have fun with that.
So, maybe. There we go.
Hey.
I'm ready to go.
I'm gonna laugh from Twitch to the bottom of the
ferry. I'm not. I'm going to be very sad. Well, I know what I'm going to use for my thumbnail now.
Oh yeah! Oh man, there's the blue wood in between the truck and the wall.
Oh man! Did anybody happen to see how much time before we leave?
Oh, it was 1 minute.
I'd get out, but I'm afraid I wouldn't get back in.
Nobody move!
Don't move! Stay where you're at. Fuck, dude, nice. Dude, what are you doing? Don't you dare.
Get back in the car.
You get your seatbelt on right now. Dude, you're not sitting. Oh, you're not moving. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Let me get back in. No. I'm dead.
Here we go.
Aim for Doug's passenger seat. Quick! No!
Hang on.
I'm just standing here. This is gonna happen.
You gotta jump in. You're not attached to anything. Oh, dear. Rip.
Mr. Green Gaming. No. I missed the jump.
He missed it. No, come back. Come back. No.
Fine, Green.
Reset. Dude, just quit. Exit out. Exit out. Close it. Close it.
Reset. I did.
Okay, you didn't have any axes with you, right? I just heard you die.
It's fine.
Close the Roblox and then jump back into it.
I could have.
Yeah, keep your axe and everything else.
But all my wooden stuff would come with it.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Never mind. You did good.
Can I join you guys at the boat? For the closer.
Best, worst video ever.
I'm sure none of us were expecting this.
Oh, look at the mess. Look at the carnage. And I'm just chilling with a smile on my face. Like, yeah, just turn on the radio for a second. All right, Doug, I don't know how we're going to plan this, but I think you should go first.
I'm getting the heck off.
There's no way I can get my truck or your truck off, so. My truck's, like, stuck on the wood, so. I'm not really worried about it. You guys can have it. I'm going to log as soon as you guys get here, so.
Land ho.
Wow.
Okay, you guys are here. Let's go to my base and do the closer real quick, or we can just do it here, whatever.
Yeah, let's just do it right here.
Yeah, it's.
I'm afraid to leave my all that wood back there.
there's.
There we go. Right here's good with a nice sunset in the background. With a gentle chaos of the boat. Yep, nope, you go ahead and close it. This is your baby, dude. This is your chaos.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Go subscribe to DigDug. Let's see if we can get him up to 500 subscribers. And guys, thanks for watching.
Guys, thanks for the ride on. That was awesome. You guys rule.
It was awesome. Like, subscribe down below. Love you guys.
See people. Oh,
guys, that was awesome. Okay, you guys can have my wood.
Bye.
Go spam me on it.